here. They are about to drop the puck. Every game critical in the postseason. This one no different, and we are underway. Off the left wing and into center. Quick shot. Turned aside. Moves it quickly over to Barabari. Handles the puck. The Capitals carry it along the wall. The Penguins gain possession. Pittsburgh's got the puck in the defensive end. Picked up along the boards by Wilson. Pittsburgh's got control of it now from their own end. Just can't complete that pass.
No, he's got the right play in mind. He just doesn't execute the final pass.
The Penguins take it across the line. Here's a shot. Glove save by the goalie. Covers it up. We'll get a stoppage in play. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. We've still got zeros on the board. Nice job tying up his opponent. Slides it across to Sprong. Tries to get it over to Eller. Quick feed to Sprong. And no luck on that pass attempt. Takes a hit on the play. Letang's taking it from his own end. Works it across to Carter. Takes the feed. Great defensive effort with the stick. Scrum along the boards as they battle for the puck. The Penguins gain control of the puck. Scooped up along the wall by Zucker. And makes the save.
Samsonov's able to make the save look really easy. Now he doesn't have to deal with the rebound either.
Turns it aside with the glove. The Penguins win the draw. Oh, a lights out hit in the open ice. And the traffic neutralizes that threat. The Capitals have it now. Along the boards, they battle for the puck. Wrist one in close. Oh, that's a big time save. I think he got it with a toe.
Excellent chance. They work the puck into position, and it's a scoring chance that's turned away.
Great reflex on display tonight on his part. Here's a short pass to Hathaway. Receives the pass. And serves up a little knock on the play. Quick pass to Bluger. Errant pass and they can't connect. Moves it to McMichael. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Comes up with the stop. Jari's on top of that for the whistle.
Pretty quickly on top of it to kill the play.
Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. Still scoreless in this one. The Penguins win the draw. Pittsburgh's got it in their own zone. Moves it quickly over to O'Connor. Pittsburgh's got a hold of it against the wall. And that's picked off. Taken along the wall by Down. Right in front of the net! And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Pittsburgh's ready to go on the attack. Washington's looking to break out of their own end. Quick feed to Down. Here they are on the attack. Can't get it to go. Through center along the wing. Handles the pass from the right wing. Shot! Van Riemsdyk's been slashed. Penalty coming up. Time for the official to pass down his sentence. The Penguins are getting penalized for slashing.
Carlson's aware he's got more ice to work with on this power play here. This could be a great time for him to try using his zone ability and maybe even help the team put one past the goalie.
They take possession as he locks them up off the faceoff. Slides the puck over. Oh, and there's a great save by Chari.
Ovechkin's favorite way to light the lamp is launching that one-timer quickly and powerfully into the cage. His teammates will look to set up his 1T zone ability if he can just find the open ice, guys.
Here's a short pass to Sprong. Oh, great glove save! Where'd that come from? for the draw as they continue to be shorthanded here. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. And that's knocked away. Sends the pass over. And now he tries to get it across to Carlson. Close, but not close enough. Came up with the save on that play. Quick pass to Sprong. Nice save from point-blank range. We got a whistle as the puck's frozen. Eller's ready for the draw as we get set to resume this power play. Pittsburgh's got possession here in their own end. And they get the puck out. The Capitals will play the puck from behind the net. Offside the call. We'll get a faceoff coming up. Bluger's gliding in for the faceoff as this penalty kill will continue. The Penguins win the draw here in the neutral zone. Things starting to get a little physical out there. Moves it to Kuznetsov. And the shot dies in the traffic jam.
Boyle's up at the box.
Glove save made by Jari. Boyle's out of the box. He owes a lot of credit to that penalty killing unit.
A lot of head shaking on the bench when you go back after a power play like that. Well executed, lots of pressure, just couldn't finish.
Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Slides it across to Gensel. Makes a move in front, and that's broken up. Moves it quickly over to Ovechkin. Great poke check on the reach. Here's a shot with the stop. Sends a pass over. And now he moves it to Kuznetsov. The Penguins scoop it up along the boards. Picking up steam in the offensive zone. Tries to feed it over to Wilson. Straight up the middle. Here they come. Washington's got the puck against the boards. And that pass can't connect. Takes the pass. Quick feed to Zucker. Picked off by Wilson. Enters the offensive zone from the left. Washington's got the puck against the boards. Goaltender covers up. We got a stoppage in play. Past the midway mark in this period. We're still scoreless. McMichael's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. And too much traffic in front blocks that one. Shot attempt completely fails on that. Gains the zone from the right side. Stupendous blocker save by Samsonov. Great forecheck by Zucker. Here's a shot. Oh, what a stop by Samsonov.
Pretty solid stop, and the puck goes into the corner to safety.
And he regains control of the puck. Dumps it into the ozone. And that's poked away by Dumoulin. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. Here they come on the attack. Moves the puck. And that's knocked aside with a stick by Mantha. Puck scooped up by Schultz. Here's a shot. Gobbles that puck up with his chest. Centers are set. Faceoff ready to resume play. Eller's won the draw here in the offensive zone. From the slot, wrist shot. Shut down by the blocker.
Yeah, I hate it when I miss chances like this, James. You don't get many that are this quality. You want to put them away because you don't know when the next one's going to come.
Scrum ensues along the boards. Here's a short pass to Eller. Coming down the left wing and into the zone. Takes a shot. Stopped by the goaltender. And the goalie covers up for the whistle. Past the midway mark of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight. The game is still scoreless. Crotus wins it in the offensive zone. Takes the feed. Move to the middle. Oh, up the post.
Pretty tough to come much closer than that, James. Nobody can score, but the posts aren't helping either.
Quick pass to Bluger. Ahead of steam now towards the front. Oh, he gets a blocker on it. What a stop by Samsonov. Washington's moving it up the ice. Into the corner now. Can't connect. Makes the save with the chopper. Oh, scores! And even Congress approves of that Capitals goal. Washington's got the game's first goal.
You work for the opportunity to get a chance on goal. Now they get it and they're able to capitalize.
Moves it to Jensen. Moves the puck to Orlov. Washington's got it across the line. Moves it quickly over to Ovechkin. Oh, and it stays out. I think he made a toe save on that one.
Protas is brimming with confidence now. The point streak will make you feel like you're going to score every game.
Here in the late goings of the period, we got a 1-0 game to this point. Washington's won the draw and they'll go to work. A chance on the one-timer! He was locked in there.
I don't even know how you learn to shoot the one-timer like that. That thing sounds like a cannon coming off of his stick. There's the goalie. Track the puck. In position to make the save.
Takes a shot. Oh, wow! Stops McGinn!
I love the way that he's in position, and he's got the reflexes to bang out a couple of stops in a row.
Tries to get it to Ovechkin. Pittsburgh's got the puck in their own end. Through the open ice, they're picking up steam. Puck picked up by Orlov.
Make a change.
Over the line they come. Quick feed to Hagman. Puck grabbed by Boyle. Gaining momentum up along the side. Sent into the offensive zone. Washington's got a hold of the puck. Hagman's picking up steam. Let's it fly. That's off a stick. Pittsburgh's got it along the wall. Here's a short pass to Boyle. And that shot gets caught in traffic. Passes it over to McMichael. The Capitals are on the attack. The Penguins take possession in the defensive end. Oh, what a hit along the boards. Skates to the crease. Nice feed from the right wing. Moves the puck into the attacking area. No room for that one to get through. A little bump and grind, but still hangs on to the puck. And now it's grabbed by Pettersson. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Carter. And now he angles it across to Ruedel. And that's picked off in the defensive end. Here's a chance. Turned aside with the glove by Jari.
Right from the most dangerous area on the ice. The goalie flashes the glove. That's an arrogant stop.
Here in the late goings of the period, Washington's ahead 1-0. The Penguins get a hold of the puck in their own end. Quick pass to Bluger. Winding down the final minute of this opening frame. The Capitals get a hold of the puck in their own end. Sprong swooping in on the attack. Long reach breaks up the momentum. Cutting to the front of the net. Oh, and that stays out with the toe save. And they won't connect on that one. Van Riemsdyk's got the puck along the blue line. Nothing doing on that. Back to the point it goes. And he takes a shot with the stop. Put a bow on the first 20 minutes of action here tonight. We've got lots more still to come. Second period is just around the corner. Period number two, about set to go. intriguing opening period. Here we go. It's period number two. Puck is dropped, and we are underway. Well, we've got over 20 minutes played thus far. Ray, how have you seen things?
The Penguins are going to have to find a possession game that looks a lot different than that first period. They chased it around, and as a result, they're chasing the game.
Into the offensive zone. Hammers the shot. Denies him. He got all of it. Jari's going to slow things down and up for the whistle.
Well, you got to kill the play eventually. That way, everyone can get reorganized.
Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. Washington's up 1-0. Carter's won a big draw on their own end. Letang's got it in the defensive end. And it's kicked away. Grabbed along the boards by Carter. Carrying the puck deep inside his own end. Right up the gut into the attacking zone. And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. To the blue line. Maintains possession. Pokes it away to stay on the attack. Quick feed to Wilson. The Capitals looking against the half wall. Washington's got the puck along the boards. Here's a backhand. Oh, what a slick stop by Chari. There's the whistle. Let's get the call from the officials.
That's not really a great penalty to take, but the penalty killers feel they can be up for the challenge. They're pretty enthusiastic going over the boards.
Washington's power play unit puts their hard hats on as they go back to work.
Hey, it doesn't really matter what the power play's done before. You got to have a short memory. What you have now is a power play right in front of you. Make sure you're focused in on what you're trying to accomplish. Oh, look at that. Here we go. We got a penalty coming up right here.
There's the whistle. Let's see what the referee saw.
You can feel the desperation ramp up as they're trying to get that equalizer. This penalty's really gonna hurt them.
The Capitals roll out their man advantage unit, and they've got lots of time with this 5-on-3.
Hey, this is a pretty lengthy 5-on-3 here, James, and so I like a little bit of patience, but don't just pass the puck around the outside. It's gotta get on the inside eventually.
And he denied that opportunity.
I think he's all right, but really, like, who are we to say? We're standing here in a suit. I mean, he just took a puck flying that fast right in the face. I hope he's okay.
He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Pass right in front! Great stop by Chari!
Sometimes you make a good shot.
Scores! That's how you draw up with the extra attacker.
Well, you've got the extra man, so you want to move the puck more quickly. You want to retrieve it. With greater numbers, they do it all well, and they're on the board.
The Capitals make their way back to center ice here with now a 2-goal lead in the second.
Nice to pad the 1-goal lead. They've played well, and now they've earned this spot in the game.
Denied by the goaltender. And that's another power play marker.
Well, the power play coach is going to be pumped here. They've done some extra work on the power play over the last 10 days or so, really paying off tonight.
Washington's now made it a 3-0 cushion.
The race is on now. I mean, they are way out in front and dominating in puck possession and on the scoreboard.
Orlov stick handling in his own zone. The Penguins look to start the transition game. From point blank range, gives them nothing in front.
They work the puck into a scoring spot, get a pretty good chance on goal. They just can't find a way to finish it off.
Let's it go! Blocked in front. Pinned up along the boards. Sucker's working it around in the corner. Good reach for the stick to knock the puck away. Oh, what a great save by Samsonov!
Samsonov's goaltending at one end and the offensive output at the other has made for a good night.
Looking to make something happen along the boards. Play is whistled dead as the puck goes up and over. More than half the period left to play. Washington's really put the squeeze on here, now up by 3. McMichael's won the draw. Right out front! Big time stop by Chari!
He's gonna feel he missed one there. You don't get many chances that clean. The goalie turns it aside.
To the low slot! The Capitals have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Here they come up along the wing. Puck dumped in. The Penguins have it behind the net. And now it's over to Gensel. Steps inside. Nice pass. Gains the zone from the right. Pittsburgh's looking to break out. Passes over to Rodriguez. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. And now he tries to get it across to Letang. Taken by Van Riemsdyk. Washington's got it in their own zone. That pass doesn't go. Puck battle along the boards. The Penguins have it now. And the puck's kicked free. Got it from behind their own net. Along the wing up the neutral zone. Moves it to O'Connor. Here's a chance. Oh, how did he get a glove on that? What a stop by Samsonov. Face-off looming as both centers get into position. Pittsburgh's won the draw and uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. Now a quick pass to Aston Reese. Washington's got it against the boards. And pokes the puck loose inside the offensive end. And the goaltender grabs that one for a whistle to try to slow things down here. Inching closer to the midway mark of this period. Washington's on easy street right now. They lead a 3-0. Oh, that's blocked. What a stop by Churi.
Really good work. I like this chance here as they get the puck into a scoring spot. Goalie's just better on this time.
Bluger's got it on the offensive end. Too much congestion blocks the shot. The Capitals gain control of the puck against the wall. Moves it quickly over to Ferrari. And that's knocked away by Aston Reese. Right up front. Oh, it comes up with nothing on the play.
Just misses the net, but really the scoring chance is not dangerous if you can't get the puck at the goaltender.
Along the wing. They've got numbers. Takes it to the net. Pittsburgh's got the puck inside the defensive zone. They go on the attack from the left side. Here's a shot. Turned aside with a glove. In front and a stoppage on the play as the goaltender covers things up. More than half the frame has been played here. The Capitals are in cruise control, leading it 3-0. Slides in off the wing after the centerman tied him up. Washington's moving it into the offensive end. Puck scooped up by Sprong. That's gloved by Jari. In front of the net, the goaltender covers up for a whistle on the play. And we're moments away from getting back underway here with the puck drop. The Capitals take possession off the faceoff. Quick feed to Mantha. Gets in front of it. Pittsburgh's gained possession along the boards. Ruido's lugging the puck. Pittsburgh's on the attack. Handles the puck.
Mantha's in on the action, too. He's got a goal already as they run away with this one.
And they can't connect. The Penguins gain control of the puck. From the left side, they enter the attacking zone. The Capitals will play it in their own end. Along the half wall with the puck. Tried to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. Heinen's moving the puck through his own zone. The Penguins move it in. Washington's got control of it now from their own end. Eller's going to play it against the half wall. Moves the puck down low. Move to the middle. Broken up. They go on the attack through center. And that's picked off. Here's a short pass to Schultz. Pittsburgh's ready to go on the attack. Couldn't complete the pass. Takes it from the right side. Washington's looking to break out of their own end. Carries it in. Quick pass to Sheary. The lane was plugged up and that shot's blocked. Zucker's got the puck in his own zone. The Penguins take it along the wing. And the puck skips away after that move. Washington's moving it along the wing. Looks like we got a penalty coming up here. Whistle blows, stopping the play.
That's another penalty, three in the period. Their best player was not very happy. He's got to sit here and watch again.
Time for the power play unit to get back to work.
Most power plays I was on, James, we were all greedy. If you had one or two earlier in the game, you wanted three or four. It never lays down.
Takes the feed. Puts it in deep. Washington's got a hold of it along the wall. The Capitals play it along the boards. Off the crossbar! Jarry's opted to hang on to the puck for a faceoff. Chance to reset here on the draw on this man advantage. Well, that's one way to win the draw as he skates away with the puck after the two centers were tied up. Pushes it across to Marino. Trying to engage a little physicality here. Along the boards, they battle for the puck. Poked away in the offensive end. Feeds the puck to Mantha. Looking to set up offensively. Broken up with the stick in the defensive end. Pittsburgh's got possession while undermanned. Nice zone entry from the right side. Quick shot. Oh, what a save in front. There's the whistle as the goalie hangs on. McKinn's ready for the draw as they will continue to try to kill off this penalty. The Penguins will go to work here in the offensive zone. Can't connect on the pass. Great reach with the poke check by Orlov.
They don't score on the power play, but they accomplish a little bit here. They melt some time off the clock. They don't need the goal, but they don't want to make any big mistakes.
Whacks it into the offensive zone. Moves it over to Eller. Moves it to Orlov. Washington's playing it through center. Here's a chance, and he makes the save. And the puck stopper jumps on top of it to get a stoppage in play. In the final moments of this period, Washington's got a 3-0 lead. They have been in control right from the start. The Capitals win the draw. And he comes up with a huge stop. Wilson's got it along the boards. Broken up with a stick in the defensive zone. Washington's got it along the wall. Moves it quickly over to Ovechkin. And scores! That's four straight on fire!
They are so hot right now. Every pass, every shot is right in the perfect place.
The Capitals probably don't want this period to end here, Razor.
Nobody wants a birthday party to end. Those things are fun.
Good boy.
So you want to keep going here.
And now he moves it to Carter. Handles the pass in the middle. Washington's got the puck along the wall. From center, they get into the attacking area. Here's a shot. Turns it aside with the pad. Takes a bump but hangs on. The Penguins gain possession. Receives the pass. Moved into the middle. Right in the slot. Oh, how did that stay out? What a toe stop on the play. And the middle frame almost done. The Penguins are in transition. Looks to make a play over to Matheson. Pittsburgh's got the puck against the half wall. Washington's got the puck. Poked away in the neutral zone. Dumped into the cross side. Washington's got the puck. That pass doesn't go. And that plays offside. We got a faceoff coming up. Both teams readying here for the faceoff. Washington's won the draw and they take possession here in the open ice. Now he takes it over the line. The Penguins gain possession in their own end. second period to an end. All right, they say three is the magic number. Period number three is coming up next. The officials are set. The players are set. Ray Ferraro between the benches is set. I'm James Cebulski. Let's go. It's been a total mismatch here as we get underway for the third. Let's see if anything changes. Once again, I'll send it back down to my broadcast partner, Ray Ferraro, who is at ringside. Ray, we've got two periods played. How do you see this thing?
Pittsburgh's been a step slow almost all game. They haven't had the puck very much. They're losing. If that's going to change, they've got to get the puck and hold on to it much more.
The Capitals carry it along the wall. Pittsburgh's got the puck in their own end. Quick feed to Ovechkin. Scrum along the boards. The Capitals gain possession along the wall. Puck picked up by Wilson. Sends the pass over. Moves the puck along the half wall. And they can't convert on the play. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Feeds it over to Zucker. Pittsburgh's got it across the line. Shuts him down. The Penguins gain possession of the puck here in the offensive end. That's turned away with the pad by Samsonov. Sprongs moving it ahead. Levels them with the hit. And they'll dump it in. Puck grabbed by Zucker. And now it's grabbed by Pettersson. The Capitals scoop it up along the boards. Taken by Letang. And tries to make a diagonal pass to McGinn. Pittsburgh's grabbed a hold of the puck. Denies him with the pad. And as he opts to freeze the puck, we get a whistle.
Starting to look like a little bit of a fire drill in the zone, so this is a good play.
Lots of time left in this period. 4-0 is where we sit. This has been a very, very one-sided contest. Answered the call there. Here's a short pass to Hathaway. Poked away in the defensive end. And that one's blocked. Penalty coming up as the play's blown dead. Orlov's getting two for interference here. He's off to the box. The Penguins get their man advantage unit out there for the first time tonight.
You want to win the special teams battle almost every night. Well, the power play's first chance to check in here. We'll see what they can get done.
And they get the puck out of the defensive end. He's got it behind the cage. Slides the puck over. Across the line from center. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Gets it out of his own end. Pittsburgh's got the puck along the boards. Moving into the attacking zone. More time off the clock as they grab the puck. And they'll get it out of the defensive end. Takes the puck behind the net. Off his stick, and he stands tall. Coming down the left wing and into the zone. Tries to dangle, and the puck skips away.
Zucker's got the green light to try this move almost anywhere on the ice. The coaches have great faith in his ability, but he just can't complete it.
Angles it over to Rodriguez. The Penguins get nothing here on this power play. We're back to even strength.
The only positive for the power play there is they didn't have to skate up and down the ice. They didn't generate anything. They had it in the zone, but really nothing very good about it.
And he slides it quickly to Mantha. And no luck on that pass attempt. Feeds it down low. Quick pass to Eller. Errant pass, and they can't connect. The Capitals have it against the wall. Exploring options here inside the defensive zone. Picked up along the wall by Ferrari. Washington saw the attack. The Penguins have it now. The Capitals ready to go on the attack. Hangs onto the puck. Can't connect. Battling for it along the boards. Scooped up along the wall by Marino. Carries the puck through the neutral zone. Lets the wrister go. Stones him in front. The Capitals have it now. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Ovechkin. He scores! Just how he threw it up there, Ray.
Oh, yeah, he's that accurate. He should do it more often. He just shot the thing, and it went off the post and in.
The Capitals could almost put this one in neutral here for the rest of this third period.
They've dominated much of this game, and the score is clearly reflective of that.
Puck scooped up by Marino. With possession along the wall. Slides it diagonally to Wilson. Great reach with the stick by Kapanen. Washington's got it behind the net. Looking for space inside the D zone. Moves it to Kuznetsov. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Slides it over to McGinn. From the left side, they enter the offensive zone. A chance in front, and that's off a stick. Slides the puck down low. Oh, what a big-time stop by Samsonov.
Ovechkin's ability offensively has never been in question, but now he's producing at the most important time of the year among the league leaders in goals.
Washington's won the draw. Good battle along the boards for the puck. Pittsburgh's got a hold of it against the wall. Moves inside! Beautiful defensive effort. And now he angles it across to Wilson.
Washington's defense has been exceptional. They've defended well, kept the front of the net clean, and whenever there's a rebound, they get it out of there fast.
Here's a shot, and he comes up with it. Good defensive effort to poke it away. From the right side, they gain the zone. A chance, and that one's stopped. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Past the halfway mark of this period, Washington's clicking on all cylinders tonight. They've added to the lead, and this is a total rout. Moves it quickly over to Dumoulin. Great pass from the left wing up the middle now.
Crosby's known as a goal scorer. He just hasn't gotten anything done tonight. Like most of his team, it's been a long night. They're getting clobbered.
Sends a pass over. Oh, and he somehow got a little piece of it, and it stays out of the net. Oh, what a little stick lift on the play, and comes up with the puck. Quick feed to McMichael. And that's off a stick. And misses on the tip.
No, he's got to get that on target. That's a scoring chance, and he doesn't even make the goaltender make a save.
Washington's gained possession along the boards. His reflexes on display tonight. Centers glide into the dot as a faceoff ready to resume play. The Capitals win the faceoff. Moves right to the middle. Nothing doing. Right in the slot. He scores! That's two!
Earlier in the game, he was able to score. I thought he's kept his energy up, and now it's worked hard enough to get himself into position for another one.
The Capitals seem to be playing right to the final whistle here tonight, Ray.
Yeah, everybody's having fun. Everybody's getting points, and they are steamrolling their opponent.
Stays with it. Puck picked up by Eller. Trying to get back on the attack now. Pittsburgh's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Grabbed along the board by Ruedel. The Penguins in transition at center. Nice poke check. Downs got it along the boards. Washington's got the puck along the wall. And they can't connect. Carter's got it through the neutral zone. Can't find his man. Here's a short pass to Matheson. Grabs it with the glove. Samsonov's got it, and he'll elect for the whistle.
Jumped on it pretty quickly there, and like everything else tonight, he's really looked in control. He's had an excellent game.
takes possession of the puck off the draw. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. Takes the pass. The Penguins take it along the wall. Washington's got a hold of the puck now. Moves the puck. And he slides it quickly to Carlson. The Capitals move it in. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. The Penguins play it along the boards. And a smart heads-up play to poke that away by O'Connor. Puck grabbed by Ovechkin. Quick pass to Carlson. And that pass goes awry. Picked up along the boards by Wilson. And now it's grabbed by Protas. Denied by the goaltender. DeSmith's on top of the puck, and that'll stop the play.
Pretty conservative play here, James, as he covers it up to kill the play.
Carlson's got the answer as to who had the better night.
Ovechkin's been able to contribute by generating scoring chances, and you know his teammates appreciate it. I think he's been the player that stood out for me, guys.
The Penguins have it from their own end. Feeds it to Aston Reese. Feeds the puck to Schultz. The Capitals will play it in their own end. Can't get it to go. Takes the feed. No quarter given here as they battle for the loose puck along the boards. The Capitals will play it from the defensive zone. Nice zone entry on the left side. And that shot dies in traffic. The Capitals going to work on offense. Great read with the stick. Aston Reese has the puck against the half wall. And they'll be forced to tag up after that missed pass. Taken by Rodriguez. Dished on over to Marino. Referee Shilovec's hand is in the air. We've got a penalty coming up. There's the whistle, and here's the call.
This penalty notwithstanding, this has been almost a perfect night of hockey for them. I've loved their game.
Pittsburgh's got another opportunity here on the man advantage.
At practice, they were working on a cross-crease one-timer. Quick movement side to side.
Puck is dropped, and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. And they clear that puck. Slides the puck to Carter. Great defensive effort with the stick. In close! Big save!
Smothered that in close chance.
Moves the puck along the half wall. Turned aside with a glove by Samsonov. There's the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment.
Always a good play if you're not sure what's going on. Freeze the puck.
Special teams so important. Can they capitalize on this power play here with a faceoff? Washington's won the faceoff deep in their own end. And they get the puck out of harm's way. Pittsburgh's got it from behind the net. Moves it to Carter. From the left side, they enter the attacking zone. Takes a shot. Comes up with a stop. This incredibly one-sided contest finally reaches its final minute. Pittsburgh's got possession of the puck. Through the neutral zone now, picking up steam. Moves it quickly over to Gensel. Puck scooped up by Crosby. Trying to get out of the defensive end. Puck bounces into the bench and we'll get a faceoff. Eller's ready for the draw as they continue to be shorthanded here. The Capitals get a hold of the puck in their own end. And manages to clear the zone. The Penguins gain control of the puck against the wall. Gaining momentum along the wing.
Ovechkin's ready to go.
Taken along the wall by Farivari. Pittsburgh's got the puck behind the net. Samsonov's gonna hang on for a whistle. Teams are ready to go, and we're about moments away from puck drop. The Penguins win it. Washington's penalty-killing unit delivers in a big way. Both sides back to even strength.
Hey, I think I killed two penalties in my life. Looked to me like the penalty killers did a good job there. They didn't really give up anything.
Pittsburgh's won the faceoff. Turns it aside with the glove. Puck is frozen and we'll get a faceoff. Eller's won the draw deep in the defensive zone. Nice pass. Ahead of steam now towards the front. And that pass can't connect. Here's a howitzer at the net. That's all she wrote from this one tonight. Here we go, three apiece. They will play a seventh and deciding game next.
They gotta be ecstatic. I mean, here they are. They pushed the series right to the limit. You win in game six. You feel like you've got some momentum when you start game seven.
Another W and another salute to the fans.
Yeah, the players and fans connect over this celebration. Like, in Hartford, we had the Brass Bonanza. They played that after we scored or won a game. 40 years later, people still connect themselves to the Whalers.
Wait a minute, isn't that your ringtone?
No, my ringtone is my goal call.
Not shocking. Well, this one's in the books. A fun one tonight for Ray Ferraro. My name is James Cebulski. Thanks for joining us, everyone. Good night.